Sinibingelele bantu benkosi lapha emakhaya. Eyi nami sengikhulume ngathi manje ngisiradio ni vele why ningangiyeki vele ningizame ngoba vele uyazi TikTok ayibhatat ningikhandele nomizozo nje yestudio sami hayi izovalwa ngamabhata izovalwa ngamabhata ibe safe yabo ya nezinja ma-pitbull ukuthi nefoni or i-laptop ngikwazi ukunibona emakhaya ngisayisokolele uyazi phela hawu bafithi umantente phela bafethu uyazi sike zangishaza angilahlela lena koma-psychocyst ko-mentally bipolar yabona eyi kudala siphila lana hhayi ukuthi ngifika lana ka-51 years mhlawumbe bengiyi-enjoya le life otherwise asingene singene ninabantu benkosi singene ninabomzansi singene sibuye emakhethweni izona yazi amakhetho siwayeke ukuthi kubani ozowina or ubani ozo thina be mina nje nelinye ibandla lami ke sakuqala sayibheka leyo khetho sathi emadoda what if kwini president yemethi yomama umzansi uzoba njani ngoba abafazi kakhulu sebathanda amandla yabo sebashaya indoda ibaleke siriyasi maningi ama-outi nabo baba bethu abasaba iy'medi zabo leyo nje i-under man abuse ya amatayima ayahlukumezeka nabomalume ungathi iy'medi yizo ezinama-right kakhulu so leyo nje yileyo ukuthi woman against power ngoba manje bona okokuqala bakhala ngepower yokuthi bona bazobusa balide ungakhohlwa ukuthi phela layaka kune-out ezingabambi umshini ezingakubamba ntombazane zikurape zikwenze kabi sithule thina bobaba sibukele sithi angithi yibo bathe bazosiphatha ngiyayibotha izoba yimbi le nto izinto ey'njalo bafethu singayibheki ngokuphapha ngoba wena ukhulise umama or ukhulise umhlaba wamadoda man got power woman got rights man got power woman got rights hayi khona lena-ke manje yokuthi-ke why older older young woman some with grandmothers esikhathini samanje South Africa inabogogo yazi mfana kithi hlazo leli yazi uma ungabheka emazweni amanye phesheya uyambona ugogo webhunu ukuthi ulasta udlula ugogo wala emzansi yazi wa abogogo bala emzansi bahlalela iy'ndaba baguga bebancane uma ungathi uyabheka ubuze enye intwana ubani ugogo wakho uma uthi ugogo wayo ka una-42 years ugogo hhayi bafethu ngathi siyaganga yabona yikho bathi singabantwana abancane ngiyayikhumbula le ngoma ukuthi sonke singabantwana emhlabeni akekho ugogo una-42 bogogo izinto ey'qala kuboma-65 kuyaphezu beze kuthiwa ngiyayibona leyo ngoba vele sekunabogogo young woman uthole umntwana ona-12 utete umntwana or ona-14 or 15 utete umntwana lo mntwana akekho emzimbeni wempilo umazi noma ushoda ngamavitamin kuyaziwela utete umntwana awazi noma ibhultera umntanayo yiyo-ke eyenza abogogo basemzansi babe bancane and naleyo yokuthi vele abantwana bathembe kakhulu abomama abo bayazi vele ubaba huqa insango cabanga inonsense ngasebenzi mahwayindunu uthembi imali kamamam baze baxose bakushaye thula nawe baba futhi uyazi indlu kamamam awusebenzi nawe malume uvaselini ufunane esikolo ekamereni lakho hhayi awume wena nami malume malume asiziyekele kuyabanda madoda kuyabanda mpela asale yekelani ukushisa amatayere endlini nizoshisa ama-RDP noma kubanda ntwana hhayi ukuthi odata irimu usuyayikhonektha la irimu kawunakutshelela kawuyetrak thola iy'ngwenya ziyichoke ezayichoka ngogesi obuya epalini zota ziyi-one kulezoi irimu yetayere nala bantu abathanda ukuvela ngaphandle isitayela sabo sengibabonile shuthi manje madoda kuyofaneke uma kubhadala ugesi or kwenzakalani ngogesi abantu bangaphandle bawuthenga ugesi yibo abawuyuza kakhulu bageza ngamanzi amaningi balala babhoyile amabhoyilara kuthi bahlale emkhukhwini wadwa nathi sihlala khona mara siyazi siyayishaya i-Chris Cross makubani leyani ikhumula noma kubanda kushisa igeze ebhavinel so manje ungathi soba senkinga ngithi kuyithanda kuyithi ngiyithi qi bafethu ngingayisho le nto ngathi ma ngawina abathakathi sithi eyi-one ephalamende angikhumbuli ngibukuyovota izolo yabo nakunamanje hhayi mina ngibaphe 1.1.1.1 angeke ngikutshethi ngiphe bani futhi bengifuna kuwina i-gay party ne-lesbian party basindile nemahosha party ngibone ukuthi ma ngingaphatha bomahosha kuzoyenza nama-sex workers so enye bathi ilihlo lomprofethi nelomthakathi uyazi ukuthi ziyaqashana bafethu bathi sengicede ibhethi ngicela ukuthi na-next time sobuye sibonane emzantu kusawubalwa amavoti
ola 2 and 3 Jordan City.